to turn against his Father which was in heaven. But Jesus told Satan, get behind me, Satan. Many times in our lives, Satan comes and he tries to tempt us with all sorts of things. But I made up my mind one day that I was going to tell the devil to get behind me. That's the reason why I wrote these words and I said to the devil,
that you think are uncrossable.
That you think are uncrossable.
And have you a mountain?
And have you any mountain
that you cannot tone through? Come to tell you that God specializes.
But God specializes
in things that are impossible.
In things so impossible.
What I like about it, he can do.
He can do.
What not other power? Holy Ghost power.
Holy Ghost power.
Can do.
Can do.
He can do.
He can do.
God can do. Can he raise?
mother and my father, sister and my brother. Wahoo! Confusion all in the land. The president, the governor, and the mayor just don't understand all of the confusion and trouble that we're having everywhere. Blacks and whites are fighting each other. You walk along the street and it isn't safe anymore. We're even having trouble in the churches. Preachers are fighting the deacons. Mothers are fighting one another. But I'm so glad that one of these days Jesus is going to come back and take us all home. And all of our troubles is going to be over. That's why I'm glad the songwriter picked up his pen and wrote these words down. Lord, it will soon
be over.
Troubles, trouble, trouble, Lord, it will soon
be over. try.